shall find the outside. To those who don't care to follow us. To anyone who doesn't care to follow us. Those people mean nothing. They are nothing. The outside world as we know it is crumbling. And they enjoy it. They sit back and act like nothing is wrong. Worrying more about distractions than others. It's disgusting. It's a waste of human flesh to have them just walking around in our world and doing nothing. Because they are nothing. But I speak before you, brothers and sisters, to say that I have a solution to all of our problems. All we need to do is to gather as many outsiders as we can. If they still refuse to follow us, I assume brothers can take care of them. And as for sisters, after you're done cleaning up the mess left by brothers, I would like the remains to be prepared for our friend, the answer to our problems. Please be nice. It does not mean any harm to us. We must all work together, because this is our one and only true salvation.